The feeling of anxiety can feed thoughts of anxiety, which can then feed back and feed more feelings of anxiety. And if we can really feel into it and just notice, oh, these are physical sensations, we can actually break that cycle.